we're really focused on putting audience and data at the heart of our decision making and trying to think more cross-organisationally about the audience journey and the sort of experience that our customers and our visitors have when they come here. So the museum's mission is to treasure the past, to enrich the present and to meet the future. And so we have a really important responsibility to care for New Zealand's history and care for New Zealand's collections, but also to think about the present day and then how we take Te Papa forward into the future.
Really what we want to understand is the entire visitor journey, if you like, right from researching prior to their visit, also their experience while they're at the museum. What motivates them to come here? What exhibitions attract them? What is their experience while they're here? And ultimately, understand how we can have an ongoing relationship with them beyond their trip to the physical museum. Dexibit have built us a data warehouse that has allowed us to start populating that with all kinds of different data and integrate that data in a way that we hadn't imagined before. They've also built us a dashboard so that we can interrogate that data on a day-to-day fashion. As we move into the future, we are working with Dexibit to really bring their analytical capabilities to bear on that data and integrate and analyse the data in ways that weren't previously possible, generating insights that we've never had access to before. Society is changing. We as a museum have to change to reflect that society. We have an express purpose here at Te Papa to change hearts, change minds, change lives. That doesn't come easy. And to do that, we've really got to understand the issues of today and what our audience is looking for. And with the help of Dexibit, we're using data to do that.